Megyn Kelly is leaving the cable news network for NBC News, the network announced Tuesday. Kelly will take on multiple roles at NBC. She'll host a one-hour daytime talk show airing Monday through Friday and a Sunday evening news magazine show, and will contribute on breaking news stories and NBC's coverage of major political and special events. Megyn is an exceptional journalist and news anchor, who has had an extraordinary career. The departure is a major blow to Fox News, where Kelly hosted a top-rated 9 p.m. show and was considered a key part of the network's future. Kelly's national profile skyrocketed during the 2016. At the first Republican debate, in August 2015, she drew Trump's wrath for asking about his history of misogynistic and sexist remarks. In recent years, Kelly repositioned herself as an independent voice among Fox News' more partisan talkers and joined news anchors Bret Baier and Chris Wallace to moderate debates and steer election night coverage. Fox News remains the dominant cable news network. The network's primetime lineup is in flux. O'Reilly, whose contract is up later this year, has hinted at retirement, and Kelly was viewed as the future face of Fox News. The New York Times, which first reported on Kelly's move to NBC, noted she was also considering opportunities at ABC and CNN. Though the terms of the NBC deal weren't announced.